And whether you forget an ingredient or you need a last-minute Christmas gift or you want to go out to eat, your options are going to be pretty limited on Christmas Day. Most Walgreens and CVS locations will be open tomorrow, along with several convenience stores. Many Starbucks, McDonald's, and Dunkin' locations will also be open, as well as IHOP and Denny's and Waffle House. But stores like Walmart, Target, and Costco are going to be closed. They will reopen on Sunday.